everyone, MikeMoneyGMR here, and welcome back to more Let's Play Star Ocean, the second story. And the reason why I'm back, even though we haven't really gotten that high in levels, is because Rena learned something at level 60. She learned Ray's Dead, a spell that restores one friend who can't move, but as you see, it costs 45 MP. We're definitely going to have to, make sure that she has 45 MP at all times, especially during the next boss fights. We'll be talking about that. Noel, he learned, I don't know if you were watching this, Neutral, a spell that breaks the effects of a spell cast by the enemy on one friend. So basically, it's Dispel. Astron and Cloud didn't learn anything, so there's nothing we can do about that. I do want to change my party out, though, a little bit. I want to bring Chisato back in. I can't remember. Does it let you switch out Cloud? Wow, it actually does. Does it? Huh. I seriously thought I wouldn't let you do that. I mean, it'll still show Cloud being the one who runs around, but I'm gonna try something. Because I could have sworn I didn't let you do that before.
Oh no!
This is sad.
Protect!
Earth grave.
Twister. Twister.
Earth grave.
Wow. I don't know why I've never tried this before. Okay, maybe he had half health? I could see the use out of that, but no, he didn't. The reason I don't use Chisato more is because I want to actually get most of her abilities. If I can.
You're too easy!
Not yet!
Okay!
So we don't have much of her moves yet, so I don't know. But yeah, I mean, that's kind of what I'm going to be doing for a little while, just doing this. Seeing what we can do. If you need healing, you just go back into this building here, and that's when you heal. I did have actually like practice on and all that, but since she doesn't have it, I just don't have it on her. I think I can actually probably give it to her now. No. What is practice under? This. I thought there was like a way to like find out. Wow, she has dexterity. Wow. Too bad you can't play as her. Try that out real quick. So that was vellum paper you needed for that, right? Yeah. not honored by the assurer. If held, it makes the bearer poorer and poorer. Wow, we're actually in level 9 and we're just getting bounce checks. That's pretty stupid. Forge checks, a counterfeit check identical to a real one. Let me see something. Oh yeah, look at that. Our money's just going down every second. Oh well. So that's considered a failure, isn't it? Let me see. I want to find out about that. Second letter is linked to contracts near forged metals. By paying a shopkeeper to take it off your hands, okay. Oh, but also doing this makes everyone hate you, so I just wanted to see how it worked though. Oh, so on the publishing thing as well, you can have another book appear, but you only have two different books. So, like, the other one that Mina can make that we haven't gotten to work yet is Falling in Love. So, yeah, but it's a rare book, so that's what sucks about it. You have to probably have Beret and tech software to be able to get it. Anyway, I need to learn how to do this one real quick. Damn it, where is it? There it is. Sorry about that. Did I waste your time? Of course I did. Always. Six, four, four, and six. So yeah, that's definitely not high enough. We can't make it any higher. But there is something I need to do with that layer. That's why I bought all that iron, by the way. had to do that 3 times to get that to level 7. Sheesh. There we go. Skills increase. I just love that. So funny. How it says that. I still wonder if I should, like, give that to someone or not. You know? Got to level 8. I wonder if that'll make it work. Probably not, but I want to try anyway. Iron is cheap, so. Let's see, what do we want to use it to make? Okay, let's see, which one would we have more luck getting, actually? Star Ruby? Well, we already have 13 of those. Let's try time. Damn it. Oh, well. Like I said, I'm not gonna load that one. That's okay. What the hell? Let's go to the inn and move on. I think we should be okay. Wait, who did I put in my party? Oh yeah, Chisato. Put her at the lead of the party for some reason. Let me see something. Replacement. I'm bringing Percy's back in. Just because I really want to. What are her abilities right now? I just realized I haven't used her in a while. Alley-oop. That was Bobot 1.0 at air. With increase in level, Bobot 2.0 becomes a victim as well. Technique in which a ring of laser light is shot. Okay. Technique in which hammers are lined up and swung to hit the enemy repeatedly. We'll use that. And what's her equipment right now? Strum, ring of gun. Ring possesses mysterious magical powers that improves the wearer's aim and ability to dodge. Don't need that. So let's give her the link combo. Why not? I hate it when I do that. So I can't go over there yet, right? Okay. So that's not ready to go. What is this place? Oh, that's that one cave that we were at before. Oh, which means that Nell's house is over here somewhere. Which means we could have also rested there, too. Field of power right now. Oh, that's why. It's near the giveaway town. That's why they tell you to go there first. It's supposed to be near here somewhere. Yep, it's right here. But how do I... Oops, too far. No way, I have to go like freaking all the way to the bottom. Yep, I do. That's okay. Yeah, because that's actually the entrance. Whoa! The rune codes. Is this the field of power? What a big mountain. Isn't it a little cold? There's no point in complaining. Come on, let's climb. Need mine. Owner, need defense force. Caution, cave-in prevention wall. Switch lever. Get it to one fight, and then let's go back out and save.
Oh no!
Oh please!
Dead triangle.
Special attack! Twister.
Yeah, that's great. Nice going.
Follow up for me.
So, but hey, luckily I had saved pretty recently, so I don't give a flying shit. But I mean, still, you know, it just shows you I was right that we're not ready for this area at all. So yeah. Well, besides the fact that we're probably using a shitty party that we shouldn't be using, but I mean, you know, it's just like part of me wonders. If there's even a chance of us being able to survive with this party at all. Oh man, I just remembered that I had actually put in skills as well before I saved it. I don't think. At least I think I did. It feels way later than it really is. It's like only 1:59, like, but it feels like it's like already like 5 o'clock. I don't know why, but it does. I'm just one of those people, you know? That's what mainly happens with button controls. Wait, I forgot to save again. Well, I do want to skip this thing here. What a big mountain. No. There we go.
This is cruel.
Stay focused.
Dead triangle.
Twister! 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 Twister!
Dragon!
Uh-oh!
Dead Dragon!
Twister!
Dragon! Wow, well, she's in the middle of the flip. That's Twister. Pretty awesome.
Twister!
Twister! Twister!
Twister!
Yeah, it seems like those beast monsters are the worst one. In fact, it reminds me of the boss in the first one. Like the very first boss we ever fought.
Twister!
Twister!
That was funny. I didn't bleed. Oh. There we go.
You're
okay,
too
cut.
Easy.
End it there.
Definitely seems a little bit easier. Oh god. You already have one. Oh nice. Let's see, should I give him to you? Yes, give him to her, since she can't equip a shield anyway. Oh, and you can. Sweet. Alright. Not that I'm even using him right now. I don't know. Wish I had a stronger sword.
Bad. Here's the enemy.
I must try harder.
Dead triangle.
Dragon howl!
There's a switch on the wall.
Twister!
Ah! Can you even do anything with that, I wonder?
Dead triangle! Yeah!
Dragon howl!
Ah! Guardian failure. Go up and down, press the X button in front of the ladder.
Why is this monster?
Be careful.
Dead triangle. Dragon howl!
Twister!
Dragon howl!
Twister!
Man, you know, Dragon Howl is such a useful ability, but damn if it doesn't use a shit ton of time. Indeed. Not to mention that Howl doesn't have a whole bunch of MP to begin with.
Twister! Twister!
You'll pay for that.
Twister!
What shall we do?
You're off!
Wow. This is going so well.
Twister! Twister!
Dead triangle!
Twister! 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 Twister!
She'll probably be dead by the time this attack goes.
Twister!
Are you hurt?
Twister!
Dead triangle!
We were, but now we're not. Oh, by the way, I guess I should probably turn practice off too. Anyway, that's the end of this episode. I hope you guys enjoyed it. I'll see you in the next one. Till then, bye.